Yo, what's up, my YouTube nation? It's the legendary Justin. I'm in the call with Corwin.
Yo, what's up, scrubs?
Alright, so yeah, Corwin's a juju spammer. He's also pretty tryhard, but it's fine. So yeah, we're gonna see if we can win this match. Got a new pet for you guys. Super hyped about it. Myth Ward, Storm Ward, Fire Ward. Darius is here too, yeah. Yeah. Yeah, Darius, tell him about your characters real quick.
You're going first. You're probably facing a balance. You're facing a fire.
I told you about that fire ward.
84 rank, 110. You're going first. I'm calling it.
I always go second, dude. Maybe I'll go first. Oh! He got the shadow pip.
I told you were going first.
He goes shadow pip first.
Shadow pip, though. You gotta watch out for that.
I got the fire shield up first turn, though.
You about to get raped.
Nah. I got this.
I'm a fire. What am I gonna do first round?
Look at him.
He
looks like he's about to rape you.
Yo, look at my. I look like a total tryhard with my 70 fire resist. Yep. Wait, also, Corin.
Fortify. TC.
I don't carry Fortify TC. Wow. Oh, he did?
Who does that?
Oh, he
Fortify
did.
TC.
I'd use it.
I'd use it if I had to use it, but I have main deck Fortify.
I use it. I only keep one in, just in case.
Yo, look what I did second turn. Life bubble.
Mm-hmm.
That means my satyrs do like 2.8. 2.8.
You weakness.
Yeah, I didn't even introduce myself in the video. I'm Victoria Ward.
Dude, why is he like weak? Like, does he think I'm gonna kill him? Does he not know I'm a Jade already? Okay.
You're not even Jade, you're just using the Road Warrior robe.
I am a Jade. What are you talking about? I've got Jade.
You're not a Jade. A Jade is a person with Jade gear.
I've got
Rain of Fire?
You're a tank.
It's a Jet tank.
Rain of Fire in a 1v1 and you just.
I used Fortify.
No, you actually used it and you crit on him. Both hits.
I used to use it, I ain't gonna lie, when I had a 60.
Yeah, but at least I got Fortify, so it's not going to do too much damage.
Burning Rampage didn't exist at the time.
Does he not know what FFA is?
I don't know.
Does he not know what...
Rampage. Fire Link, Fire Elf, Fire Beetle, 1-3.
I'm going to Tower Shield.
At least you're not... it did about as much as I thought it would.
Yeah, I didn't do that much
fire
damage.
Fire one hit.
Ouch. It's fine. I got another tower shield in hand.
Alright. He did not get the cast, so you're fine.
Well, if he got the cast, I would've just... I would've been fine, but...
You got... carry, no, you don't carry regenerate in TC, do you?
Who the fuck carries rain of fire in the only one?
You
will. I want to lore master him, but... I'll do it, why not?
Do you want a set shield instead?
I'll just tower shield. That's fine. I'll just tower shield.
Yeah, fine.
Because I've got with my fortify, it's closer to like 80 resist. It's not exactly 85 because, you know, fortify is not exactly. You know, it just does your damage.
Fire beetle. Oh, you predicted that. Let's go.
I've got so many towers and shield, dude.
Your pet healed.
That's what I'm telling you about that fairy cast, though, dude. Now watch the fairy cast. That fairy cast. Dude, I'm telling you, you don't even have to heal if you got fairy on your pet. You don't even have to carry heals. It's that OP. I'm full health.
True.
Look at that 1600 fairy, dude. Yup. Oh, dude, he didn't get a
1200 was out of bubble.
Lucky you're not good.
Alright, I'm gonna go for the minion.
Tower shield. Oh my god, you're not just on that Mander menu. Oh my god.
Dude, I love
him. Hard.
He spams elemental shield, bro. You don't even know.
He's gonna pass first round, I'm calling it.
Fire shield, first turn on me. First turn. Nope.
No, if you wanna be pro, you should summon, you know, the elemental minion. The fire one, so it can actually minus 80 fire shields, man.
Yeah, but I don't even carry those minions. It'll only be good if it actually. I mean, even the storm one would be
fire
good.
Fire bubble. Wildfire, 25.
I've got so many life bubbles in hand.
We're fighting Feeble.
My pet doesn't have Enfeeble.
Come here,
Legend. Yeah. So you're not a typical Legend slash Grand.
Basic Grand.
I keep telling him, you say Enfeeble is bad on a pet.
It is bad.
It depends on the type of pet.
You don't need... You don't.
RJ, why so would you? Should be good for you.
Yeah, but why would you need Enfeeble when prods don't even blade stock that much?
Yeah, getting ice.
I'm changing that bubble.
You'll
like
real quick.
First turn. Well, dude, I face ice. I face the ice with 90 resist.
If the minion mantles or weaknesses, blade, okay. Power link. No enchant. Okay.
Bro, I have yet to see you kill a max. The only way you be killing is because they leave.
Dude, I see your channel, right?
I can kill.
I have like hour matches for some weird reason. I don't know why.
I kill.
An hour long YouTube video?
Yeah, and it's like balanced PvP.
Yeah, that's who watches that. That's this character, dude. What are you talking about?
Yeah, you might as well just make it the highlights.
I usually just speed it up. Sometimes I do.
Are you using Sunny Vegas?
I use Camtasia.
Oh.
Blaze Lifehammer also uses Camtasia. It costs like 300 bucks, but I got it for free.
Yeah. Like Camtasia, I can get Vegas for free. It's not that hard.
I tried getting... Vegas is just too complicated to use. It's not that good. It's good, but if you don't know how to use it, then it's kind of tricky. And you need to have a strong computer to use Vegas. Yeah. My computer can't handle it. My
computer, you know. What computer do you have? What?
I have like an
i3.
I can't even cloak anything. I can delete a pixie or a satyr though. I'm gonna tower shield. I'm just gonna play this match really slow. Yep. I mean, that's how I play all my matches, but I mean, why not? I kind of hate
basic
how he keeps doing
tower shield, basic sandstorm, basic strike.
I don't use sandstorm.
Tower shield, never mind. You're not good.
Sandstorm is weak. Why would I use that? I use lore master on the minions. Wait, did he tower shield against me? Ouch.
Yeah.
Why does he tower shield against the Jade? I don't know.
I should message Sean. Hey, this is how you beat this basic balance right now. This is how you win. Like, what you need to do is start face spamming.
No, I've got heals in hand, dude. Like, I'm set for a while.
Yeah.
I'm just gonna pass. I mean, nah, I'll just tower shield. Why not? I have like endless tower shields. Cause of my penguin pet, you get an extra 3 tower shields.
Yep. I can use 1 pen in that bag. That's all I understand.
And I'm gonna cloak my fire.
No enchant. He killed your minion.
He raped your minion.
It's called, should be called Brimstone Raping It. What?
Why is he going for the minion though?
Because.
I'll just put another one up.
God.
I've got another one in hand.
For
not even lying.
Try hard right now and fortify.
I don't have Fortify yet, but we'll look for it.
Fire off. TC? Not even enchanted TC, just TC. 55 plus 240.
AC criticaled. This kid's asking me if I can gift him a hatching elixir. I'd be like, no.
I don't. I mean, I could, but I don't feel like going on another account and doing trivia.
Hell no.
Minion is being selfish. He's now shielding himself. Whatever. I just cloaked a tower shield. Why not? I want him to FFA me, but he'll...
Oh, he must have hit you. FFA.
Really?
It's enchanted.
It's not going to do anything, dude. I've got 70 resist.
You blocked. How much? I say 400.
It's going to do about 800, 900
870.
Damage.
870.
Yeah. Dude, that's why I'm so good. I can tank these fires like they're nothing. Oh.
You wouldn't be so good if you landed and you had no shield.
To be honest.
Dude, I've got 33% block.
Bro, if you would have had a shield and you would have never blocked, you would have probably only had like 600 health left. Probably not even that, depending on how much pierce he has.
Why would I not... Why would I not shield? I always have shields in my deck.
Wait, is his pet Mega? Is his pet Mega?
His
yeah,
is...
Yeah.
His pet is Mega. Mine's Ultra.
And he has that wand, so I know he knows what he's doing. Alright, he has 43 pierce with an infallible, meaning he has...
You fizzled. It's just fine. Kidding. You powered.
I usually do fizzle.
I did that to everybody. Minion Blade himself.
I know, he's going try hard now. Yep.
Let's be honest, the best balance in game?
Luke Iron Shield.
Luke Iron Shield, who's that?
No, it's Health Commander, that's the best balance in game. Y'all...
It's Sophia Coin, best balance in game.
Sophia Coin is not good. What are you talking about?
Yeah,
3K.
3K, yeah. Nothing is Grandmaster. She could never do that at Legend. Never do that, Legend. No.
What's the best?
Because you think about it.
I don't know why people hate on her. People hate on her, but she's like really high in rank.
She's right not now. Good. I beat her from second. That's what my diss track is about. I beat her from second. Yep. When you beat someone from second, that means that they're not very good.
That doesn't mean nothing.
I mean, everybody's lost.
Aaron and Angel told me that you never even fought. She told me herself that you have yet to fight her.
That's not true. I fight her all the time. I fought her many times. Lie. She actually has a video where she faced me and I beat her from second. It's in her videos.
The highest legend right now is James Earthorn. I don't know who that is, but he's the highest legend balance. 2.3. Oh, wait.
But the highest legend in the game is Aaron right now.
Yeah, we all know
Aaron. Wait, what would you say? 62?
Yeah.
Who's higher? Oh,
Aaron's higher.
Oh, he fizzled.
Aaron is a life though, but he has the highest rank out of all the
power links. No enchant.
Oh, that was ass.
Why are you no enchanting your power links? Are you stupid?
What's his rank? What's the rank to fire?
It's like private.
This is an easy match. It's just going to take a while. Yep.
I'm on fire.
What is your rank?
I'm going to balance this ball.
Level
62, 2400 rank.
Level 62.
I used to be 2648 rank. But I lost a lot of matches because I was going second to Prod Fires.
I don't love that.
That balance spell.
Am I looking? I'm looking on the leaderboards. I don't see you.
I'm on leaderboards.
Let's go! Spell proof! Let's go! Okay. Come here, Legend Walker. Let's go.
Dude, he keeps spamming me with Fire Beetle. He used Fire Beetle on the minion.
He Fire Beetle the minion.
He Fire Beetle the minion. No. Oh, that's funny. I've got Mana Burn in hand, but it's not even worth.
Let's go.
I'm just going to use Tower Shield.
Come here.
Is that the last turn of the... Or one more turn? One more.
Minion bladed himself again.
I know, he's trying to go in. He's trying to Locust Swarm spam. Did he kill Minion? Dude, he keeps Tower Shielding against the Minion. Nice. He's using TC Towers. Nice.
Well, I see 2400.
Dude, I got Fire Dispel. I'm going to Fire Dispel into Mana Burn. I couldn't cloak it. I already used all my cloaks. Dang it.
Really? You can't fire this spell try hard.
Yeah, I mean, you gotta. If you're facing a fire that can FFA and kill you one shot.
He did something. He didn't use his pips, I don't think. Because I would have been able to see it. I don't see his pips gone. So I think he bladed, but I could be wrong.
I don't understand how you can be 110 losing to someone at 60, level 62.
Oh, he used like two pips. He tried to fire off the minion, probably.
I don't think that's possible.
I'm gonna mana burn him. Yeah,
why not? Why? He's gonna FFA.
In case he doesn't hit.
Wait, how many mana burns do you have in your deck anyways?
I carry two mana
burns.
He's
right.
That's why I told
He's
you.
Right.
That's why I used the mana burn. I told you that.
Wow, that's messed up. Come on. Have a chance.
That's a dumbass. That's what it is.
Oh my god, why would you shrink when you have no pips?
Even if he had pips, I still would have mana burned him. Yep.
No, you have been pro right now is if he empowers. He fire beetles into FFA.
Dude, I've got three fire shields in my hand. Whoa, whoever has doing that, mute that, because it's kind of annoying.
Yeah, that fortify is not going to help.
Yeah, it is.
Pass.
He's, like, giving up. Yep.
Oh, my God.
Yo, imagine if I had...
Oh, what am I going to do on strike? First round pass, second round elude FFA.
Really?
Nah, he didn't elude it. I don't know what he did.
I went for Lore Master.
Oh, minion powered with fairy. Oh, Fire Beetle. Did Fire Beetle you for some reason? He crit on you, did 84. He got rid of the bounced spell.
Yeah, I hate to. Yeah, I got more bounced spells in hand, though.
You probably carry max balance of spells, knowing you.
I carry three balance of spells.
Is that it?
Yeah, because...
Why do you carry fortify? I don't even carry that on my desk.
It's so that I can jade even harder. Nope.
Carry like two or three. You don't need five.
I carry five. That's 20 turns of fortify. You always want to be in fortify. You always want to be in fortify. Yep. I'm gonna go for 3K rank.
Mantle, I think you fizzled. You fizzled.
Did he
go? Strike. He took only 500 damage worth of backlash. That's it.
He deserved to take more, honestly.
And
if only I would have fire dispelled him, then he would have took more. I've got two bounce spells in hand. I'm gonna use them. Nope.
Yeah, you better use them.
I'm going to use them, and I'm going to reshuffle, and then I'm going to cloak the rest of them. I already cloaked my shield.
I am so triggered right now.
Dude, if you were a Juju spammer, like, you'd be Jujuing him every turn right now. Ooh.
Yeah, like...
I mean, I like your stats. You got Fire Ward, Death Ward, Balance Ward, Storm... You got all the good wards, honestly. But my fairies do so much healing, dude. They're ridiculous.
Will you let me use the spell?
I don't want to get copyright strike from that music. I don't know. I'm going to use balance spell. Yo, can you mute that music? I'm making a video right now, actually. There we go.
You want me to kick him?
No.
All right, I'll hit him then.
Oh, damn. He got rid of all my fire shields with that fire elf.
He should have striped it. That would have been
hard. He striped it and he mana burned.
I'm going to just use fortify.
Yeah, be a basic balance.
I mean, fortify spam is OP, because you think about it, with fortify, it's like over 80 fire resist.
No. Yeah, you don't know how to add, do you?
No, it's not, I told you, it's not 15 because it's fortify is not the same thing as resist. It does less damage. It does less. It does. It's not resist.
Exactly.
That's why I'm saying.
It's a percentage. It's a percentage. So, what is your talk? I don't have you at it.
No, I'm telling you, it's not 15 resist because I've tested it before. It's not.
Is it like 5 resist? 10 resist?
No. It's 15%.
Listen. If you were to put it into. Not even, I wouldn't even say 6 resist. I would say.
No, it's basically the same resist. Thing. It's the same thing as an absorb, but it's in percentage.
Yeah.
Yeah, everything goes through fortify first, then it goes to the shield, then it goes to you. So it's 15% of
King the Art.
That's almost like a weakness, just like how much a weakness does to a spell. It's just like how.
Wait, is he getting a King Art in
it? Oh, you're stuck. Does that kill you?
I don't know.
Wait, why would he do that? Unless he has Elucidate FFA.
He should have waited. He's so dumb.
Dude, the King Art only did 600 damage. I guarantee I can tank an FFA from him. Yep. Even if he had FFA, I could tank it.
You want to test that theory out?
I will, but just let me go for the. Nah, I mean, I might as well not risk it because it's an easy match. But
elemental shield, wow!
I literally had stun blocks in hand. I literally had stun blocks.
4-5 TC.
I'm just gonna go for a fairy. This is why I carry fairies. Nope.
Why so can we trash the game and be a basic balance and shield every round with every lore master?
Basically.
I barely carry any lore masters. It's like only 4.
That's all you need.
Have you ever seen a 110 ice win a match without Weaver?
No.
They could if they could if they use Lord of Winter and if they use like Frostbites and they use Winter Moon.
Bro, nobody's gonna watch this video. This shit is like 30 minutes long.
Shut up, idiot! I get tons of views.
They probably just click the video and just click off.
No, you're an idiot.
I want to see a Juju spammer record their entire match.
I would record. I was gonna say I should record you, Corwin. I'll record you actually. If you want to do a match, I'll record.
That's basically watching your matches because you consider yourself a jade.
I am a jade, but yeah.
What is a jade to you? What is jade mean?
That means you
a
get the most resist you can possibly get.
If you have 2 out of 3 jade gear, then you're a jade.
Exactly. You have 0, so.
I have my hat's jade, my robe is basically jade, and my boots are basically jade.
See, I consider myself a jade because I use.
What's
basically.
Okay, these boots give more than the jade boots for resist. So what are you talking about?
You're not a jade. You're a tank. You're not.
Wait. What boots is it?
Glendemming. Basically, 2 less resist than jade boots.
What kind of robe and hat does he use?
Road warrior robe, which basically gives 9 less resist than the jade robe.
Nine less.
But it gives 100 more health.
No, this is level 60, dude. This is level 60. You can't base it on your gear, dude.
Then upgrade your gear, you scrub.
No, my gear for my jade it doesn't give that kind of resist. Yours it gives 21 resist.
Yeah. I have the full set of jade, so let me check.
Dude, that FFA just did 500 damage. Yep. 500 damage. See, dude, that's what I'm telling you about the fire ward. It's a little too OP though. Even if I was
Sean's
going
to wait to the last second to pick a card, watch.
I've actually faced battles like that before. It's really it's actually annoys me.
You know? They do that to me all the time, so.
I hate that kind of shit. I hate it so much. I'm just going to lore master.
Every, like, the smartest thing to do for him is just walk in, strike, and hurling spam. That's all he has to do.
I'll kill him with the minion eventually, because look at his health. He's almost down at 5. He's under 5k already.
You're gonna crit this war.
All he has to do
I don't have
strike.
Any critical. I have 0 critical.
Strike, health, E free, FFA, dead. Nothing to do about it.
And it's not like he doesn't have the stats.
He The fire is dumb. You guys are idiots.
He has 9 stats. 52 resist across the board with 95 damage. The damage is a little bit low, but he has 9 stats. What is his problem?
The thing is, low-level people just outplay myself.
His stats are real good. 52 resist, 95 damage, 27. That's base status. Worst block. That's real good, actually.
Oh, yeah. I was doing the stats for level 66 ice. They can get 80, I think it's 88 fire and storm resist. Yep.
Bro, I'm telling you, I can get damn near like 80 resist to all schools. Not really. I can get 70 resist to all schools and 80 depending on my pet.
Wait, is that Dakota Earthhorn or is that the real one or is that fake?
That's me.
That's Michael's dumbass.
Oh, wow. Look at him. I like how he's spinning around on my screen. That's crazy. I'm gonna fire dispel.
Cause my ice, this ice right here. If I put on my gear, I'm gonna have 66 resist to all schools and then 70 something to fire.
So imagine if I find mana burn right now, that'd be nice.
Yep. But your damage is gonna be terrible.
Nah, I got 54 damage.
Exactly.
Well, level 30 fire has more than that.
But I'm an ice. I don't need that much damage. All I need is like 40 damage.
Yeah, you'll need damage. Everybody has ice warning in people. You'll need damage.
I don't. I'm gonna be okay. All I have to do, I blaze stack. When I say I blaze stack.
Yeah.
You better have that armor, man, and have 7 blades on the frostbite if you plan to do anything.
Huh?
You better have that 7-bladed armament.
7-bladed armament. What the fuck?
Right. But nah, usually everybody got a feeble pets. So that's why I use fucking Lord of Winter.
And feeble pets are not good. Nope.
They are. They haven't been other people's
in feeble. I don't know. Michael, what's his name? What's his name with the feeble pet spam? Flint's pet is on juice, bruh. Flint's pet spams the feeble whenever he does anything.
Yo, you know, I just thought of a plan. Instead of using blaze, I'm gonna use traps. And just shatter.
With a balanced spamming lore and a feeble triggers off maps, and that shit is juiced, bro.
Imagine if he was a level 50.
Hell yeah, dude. You can't beat
him. I don't know what he Flint.
lore spam with a feeble on your pet.
Did he just really brimstone into all my shields?
That's how my balance has a lore with an feeble pet.
Oh yeah, that shit is.
Do I have another shield or no?
Triple damage and feeble proof and then a balance ward.
I'm a fire shield.
Wait, you have Maycap's fire shield on your pet?
Huh?
You have Maycap's fire shield on your pet?
No, I said Maycap's and feeble with a balance ward and proof triple however much damage.
Okay. I thought you said fire shield.
Right? It's just more of a threat than balance, but okay.
Yeah, I can figure out a plan if I get somebody with an enfeeble pet. I might just use traps because I'm actually thinking about using traps instead. Cause I'm using Lord of Winter. That's the spell that I used to kill.
I'm gonna mana burn him right now. I'm gonna mana burn him right now. Yep.
Cause Lord of Winter is OP. That's 1K biz.
Say goodbye to those pips.
Fire one hit.
Hey, yeah, it's hella pips.
He's out of
pips.
All those pips. Oh yeah, mana burn is 4.
So basically, trap stack, shatter, it's a Lord of Winter.
It depends on my pips. My pips do well. I don't know. I'm going to figure it out once I get my membership.
Yeah, you're going to need a membership where you're going.
Yeah, kind of need a membership to PvP.
Yeah, at last age, I have 1,500 on this character.
I'm 6K on the leaderboard.
Dude, he just went for the mantle so I couldn't shield against him. That's a funny strat.
I mean, he has a blade on you. I mean, not a blade, a trap. Oh, you got a shield.
What?
You straight.
I've got 2 fire shields in hand, and I got 2 satyrs in hand.
Does it really take this long?
He's so dumb. Fizzle. All you have to do is stack. Stop being an idiot.
Fire wand again.
I got fire shield in hand. Yep.
Fire shield? Is it fire or actual volcanic?
It's a volcanic. I thought you...
Literal minus 90 fire shield.
Fire shield, really? Fire is not that much. Storm Shield, yeah.
It's cloaked, too. I get more back.
FFA.
Yeah, he's FFAing me into the Fire Shield. Nice job.
Yeah, good job there.
I mean, his best move, he actually could have got me with the King Art into the FFA, but he didn't count the pips out right. That was funny.
Yeah, you can't count. He thinks a power pip gives two
pips. Bro, he has a nice character. He's wasting it. He really needs to give that up.
The thing is, Justin's first, and all he has to do is Tower Shield every time. And he can just heal back everything.
Yeah.
But the thing is, you don't I don't really worry about shields. The thing is,
yeah, if he had Rampage,
if you stack, if once you stack in and all of that, if he was suggesting was to put up a simple Tower Shield, I mean, of course it would make the spell less. But once you stack in, it's gonna get rid of all of that.
All you need is Rampage, Shrike Rampage. All you fucking need.
I carry Trios. I carry a lot of Trios.
You can't stack traps on me if I'm my death. You can't stack traps or blades. I got a feeble pit. You can't beat my death. My death is unbeatable.
Yeah, keep telling yourself that.
I'm gonna
goes to 110, like, gets Luke's death, 80 resist, yeah. Like 100 damage.
Unless you're a max, then you can beat me, yeah. Or unless you got, like,
if you catch a good storm at max level triple bolt, you're done.
Of course. I mean, max levels, of course. But, I mean, yeah. But I don't know about anybody else. You still can beat me. Bro, nobody's finna watch this video. This shit is like 8 hours.
Yo, shut up, dude. That doesn't mean anything. You saying that doesn't mean anything.
I think you say 8 hours long.
It's gonna take 45 minutes like his ice video.
No, I usually speed him up like 250%. Yo, he's saying GG. He fled! GG, fam. Get wrecked. Dude, they eventually just give up. That's what you do. You just make every level 110 give up. Yep.
But at the end of the day, nobody really... I don't consider that a win. You just basically...
It was a win, dumbass. It's a win.